Actually, I started off as a very obedient student. In primary school, I was always top 10 in class. My mom didn't have to tell me to do my homework. I was very good. Until when I was in secondary school, upper secondary, and I started to become a bit rebellious. I started thinking, oh, I'm quite smart. I don't have to study so hard, you know. I started playing truant and then went to play soccer. Didn't do any bad things, lah. But that was my rebellious period. I think also partly because I think teachers play a very important part in a student or a young child's development. Because in primary school, I had teachers who were very caring. While in secondary school, I met a teacher who was sarcastic, said negative things, and it pushed me further away rather than drew me closer. I went to JC, continued playing truant, continued to play soccer a lot. And after that, I woke up when my A-levels, because I didn't really study and I didn't do well. So I had to repeat my A-levels as a private candidate. Well, and at last, I bucked up. That was my turning point and got into uni and majored in English Lit. So that's where I am today now.
In primary school, I was quite shy. Yeah, and I was very shy, and then I didn't open up as much as when I went to secondary school. When I met more friends, and then they were all more like crazy. Yeah, so then I started to open up myself, and then I became quite loud, like right now. With people I'm close to, I'm very loud and I do funny, funny stuff. Yeah, like, I don't know. Edwin says that I'm very weird. Not really weird, like I do stupid things, yeah.
Fight a lot. I fought a lot. I fought with a lot of people before in school. Oh, these staring cases. They think that, you know, it looks very attitude face or whatever. They want to find trouble with you. Then the time was like a rebellion stage. You know, the period of time is like rebellion stage, 15 or 16. So why not? Come on. Every time when you start fight, just push, okay, maybe 1-2 punches and the teachers is there. And my mom hates a lot, like when I fought with other people. And there was a time, like every single time when the DM, discipline master, called my mom to down to school. I stopped it when I was 18, because I saw my mom crying non-stop 4 hours, sitting on the sofa. It's like, I'm damn hopping, really. It's very painful to see my mom cry until like this. So it's suddenly like a wake up call, it's a twisted. So, okay, I became a teacher's pet. I became a class monitor. I became a very good student.
When I was a student in my the last minute kind of students, I think I need to prioritize between my homework and my assignments, because I think I have an assignments due, I think 5 more days, yeah, and I haven't done a single bit of it. Yeah. I've been forcing myself to prioritize, but you know, playing is like so tempting and it always distracts me. So, yeah.
If you see me in a lecture theatre, you'd think that I'm a very studious person, because I would sit right in front of the whole LT. But I guess I'll be less adventurous compared to the past, because the past I used to be in a lot of sports, etc. But in school now, I guess because I really want to... I'm more academic inclined now, because I have been past the playing days. So nowadays, I've become more book savvy and more like the bookworm you see in school. Yes, I'm studious sometimes, but I can be... Sometimes I still slack a little. I mean, I'm human after all. But I like it that studying is pretty self-driven, and I feel that it's quite a good area to help discipline myself, because acting, you have a pretty much freedom. I mean, if you're not working, your schedule is pretty random at times, but in school, it's if you don't do things on time, I mean, the teachers will go after you, you would do badly and stuff like that. So I think it's a good time for me to get even more disciplined. Yeah.
I had this teacher that looked quite perverting.
There's a school counselor. Yes, my school like set me up with the counselor because like they were concerned like why didn't I like to go to school, and it's me along with three other students because we are kind of notorious. We are called like the North, South, East, West. Because one of the guys is named Nicholas, the other one is named Sean, the other one is named Walter, and I'm Edwin. So it's like North, South, East, West. That's what the discipline master call us. And then they've been set up with this counselor, and this counselor is a very nerdy counselor. He looks really cute as well. Like, you know, it's like, you know, it's a family guy, specs and, you know, balding. Yeah, so we always make fun of him. Like, we made him sing along to the song, the, you know, Pitbull, there's this song called, you know, Hotel, Motel, Holiday Inn. Yes, I mean, we made him like, sing along to that. If not, we refuse to do work. Yeah, so he just sang along, then we're like, yeah, alright, then we start the day like that.
I came from a boys' school, Catholic High. So then when I went to JC, I was a bit not accustomed initially, and I went on a date with a girl. She was quite proactive, and then she took me to like Clementi Longkang. There's a big canal over there, and then there were, oh really? So she took me there. She can sing quite well, and then we sat there. Well, the frogs were all croaking like bullfrogs, like really loud. So it was supposed to be romantic, but I was like, I felt a bit uncomfortable, and she was singing and. But it was fun, it was nice.
I received a really sweet Valentine's Day card from a guy lah. Yeah, it was really, really very sweet. It's like he made a card, and then my name was Kimberly. So it slanted down, and then he made like a whole paragraph of things, but everything fit in really nicely. So I was actually really surprised.
I believe there's a lot of crushes on me lah, but I do had a crush on my teacher before. Like you. No, really, like, no. I mean, she's smart, she's considerate, she's very nice. She understands a lot of single things. The more rebellious, the more when others understand you, the more you will feel that people is with you. So you won't do this kind of thing. And her age is not very, very, very far from me. She's like 4 years or 3 years. Because maybe I can bye-bye to you now. I had a crush on my teacher. These things none knows, no one knows.
The funny thing is like, in JC, like during Valentine's Day, I think it's a good memory. My whole table will be filled with like mysterious gifts. Yeah. That, you know, sometimes nowadays you think about Valentine's Day, it's such a different story. Like notes, like flowers, like chocolates and stuff like that. So roses and stuff. So that was a good memory.